All right, we're full. We're breaking 2024 Top Series 1 Hobby 12-box case break. Vet Base does not ship. I will look through the backs of them to see if any of them are 101s. Just not going to do it on the stream. Take up your time with a three-hour break. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. Good luck to you. If you do happen to get one of the 101 base, they said that, what is that? That's not me. Todd. They said that you could send it in and they'd remake it for you. So that would be interesting. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody, again. Hit the like button on the video. Do it now before we start. I will be listing more tomorrow, so check in on that. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's open some Series 1. Girthy. Yes, smash that like button. Turn on your notifications so you know when I go live. Or you could just read your email. Not at all. Not at all, and not in any way, shape, form, or fashion. On my own. Took a buyout, took some time, figure out what I wanted to do, and now I'm here. I'm happy too. I am happy too. Very happy. I'm excited. Let's go. Series 1. Have you noticed the big difference between hobby and jumbo? Kelly De La Cruz, rookie. Johan Rojas, foil. Always got to do a little bit of hobby. You never know. Every once in a while, they'll throw in some quirky things. Christian Yelich for the Brewers. Dustin of Racine. Oh, it's a net. I was wondering what that thing, that pattern is. Jazz Chisholm. Cabbage. Foil Jake Rogers. Ken Griffey Jr. First box. You guys been doing any football breaks? Kyle Harrison, Mason Wynn, Corey Seager, Sonny Gray. How was Donruss? Good for you, obviously. Yeah. I like soccer, Donruss soccer, because they put optic in it, so you don't get both of them. And it's just like, hey, we're both here. Toilet paper, the mask, yeah, those bold. I was surprised that they gave the okay on that. All right. Desert Dance Off foil. Max Muncy. And they have to come up with a better thing to wear on your hand when you're running around the bases. Like an oven mitt, that just doesn't look very cool. Rhino. A little competitive advantage. I'm not doing it. You can't make me. Sit in your spot. Stay. You can reach second from first. Chris Murphy. All right, yeah, bigger bases. They really needed that. Great advancement of the game. We getting any rule changes this year? Suzuki. He was so underappreciated. Players Association is never happy. Yoshida, Rizzo, Soto, Ichiro. Yeah. Dodgers. Just incredible amount of money spending. I wish the White Sox would do that. Or at least try to do something. Oh, I'm sure they are. They want all of your money. I don't know how you do it, Weevil. Living out there. They just take. Yeah, just started a new break. This is the hobby break. Put a good chunk into a 5-star last night when I listed those. And I just kind of sat around all day. We'll run some fillers on it tomorrow. Wisdom? If they don't sell on their own. Congratulations to the Pittsburgh Pirates. You have a Nick Gonzalez autograph. D. Loscher. No, undo that. That's what I meant to do. The heart thing got in the way again. Sorry, Marvin. Didn't mean to mute you. Ooh, nice, Randy. I like these. Tampa Bay, Benihana. A home field advantage. A Rosarena. Love it. Congrats. We did not have one of those out of the two jumbo cases. Gleyber Torres, foil. Thank you. Emmett Sheehan, Chris Bryant, Andrew Abbott. Nice for the Orioles. Grizz. Heston Kerstad. $299. Barry Larkin, Matt Olson, Corbin Carroll, Gerrit Cole. Did not see that one coming. Well, yeah, we back. Rolling. Ellie De La Cruz, how tall is he? 6'5". Shohei, Jadon. You think Jason Dominguez is going to do? Yeah. Yeah, I definitely will. Suggestions are always welcome. Spencer Jones. I don't know Spencer Jones. What team? Heritage. What year of Heritage? Yankees? Spencer Jones. All right. Well, I mean, is there anything recent that I should be looking at? Anthony Rizzo. Hey. He was on somebody's hot list. I was going to make a list. a watch list. Wander Franco will not make it. Mike Piazza. Mets, Tom. I'm sure there's some people, maybe. I don't know. I mean, how low are his card prices? People were all in on him. That is sweet. Lumber Bobby Witt Jr. Let's go Tops Series 1. Way to just be awesome. Kansas City, Benihana. He was just going to get all the cool cards. Hometown Advantage, Lumber Cards. Thing you know, he'll hit a super fracture. I don't know. Who do you think would sell better, Wander Franco or Henry Rose? Yeah, they will. I just missed out on UFC Chrome. It was great. It was great. Yeah. I just missed the window. Yep. It is nice. Wow. Yeah. They're not. Oh, yeah, I feel very, very blessed. Very nice to just, I mean, almost just pick up where we left off. Mickey Moniak. Super OG. 2010. Weren't a lot of people doing it back then. Juan Soto to 199. Making like sign up videos on YouTube. Hey, this is what we're gonna do. I got a case of this. On a spot. Only randoms too. On a spot. Leave it down below in the comments section. Send me your PayPal address. I'll record the video and send you your cards. There's no live. Yeah, some eBay breaks. I don't know. eBay was good and was bad. I always kind of looked at it as really, really good advertising. Like, yeah, you got to pay those fees, but you'd pay just as much to market to people. Holy cow, another one? Home field advantage, Fernando Tatis Jr. Padres, black and gold. Holy moly. Nice. Very nice. I was your first. I love it. I get that a lot. No, the eBay breaks, it was kind of cool. It's like it's almost like a vetting scenario. I got to vet them. They got to vet me. I got to see if they liked me. I got to see if I wanted to deal with them going forward. I got their contact information that I could market to. And they paid me for it. I just had to pay eBay fees. And it was a really, really good way to get rid of product that would not sell. Because back then, it was like, with the distributors, it was such a rough spot because they couldn't sell everything. So they were packaging stuff together. Like, when they first came out with, like, NT and Immaculate College, they couldn't sell any of it. So what they did was they kept it all, and when the NFL versions came out, they said, okay, if you want this, you have to take 5 cases of the college stuff to get 1 case of the NFL. But you have to buy the college stuff at what the original price was, not what it is now. And they had all tanked. So you're buying like 150, 200% above market. And all of a sudden you have like 20, 30 cases of this stuff. Ooh, Prism FOTL. Green crack ice. I should look into some of the FOTL. Do they still do it the same Dutch auction way? I gotta get my Panini accounts set up. Hopefully. Corey Seager, Blue Border. Gratterall. Yeah, you're more baseball anyway, though. I mean, there's just not going to be enough baseball for me to be able to survive on only doing baseball. On the switchover comes, it wouldn't be a problem because it'd all be with Tops. But that's a couple of years away. Gavin Williams. Yeah, and anything... Well, now they have UFC, so that's cool. But everything else is like NIL, college, or like, you know, stuff that's cool, but it's not, it's very one-off, very one-offish. Brian Wu. A lot of Brian Wu call-outs tonight. Spells his name right. I like that about him. Yeah, Star Wars. I never really tested out my following to see who was into Star Wars. I never even took a chance at that. Bryce Harper. Is MJ going to do Tops? I saw that LeBron was going to, but then he only had literally one card with an autograph, and it was with his kid. Yeah, I know. It would be that would be the biggest thing. Maybe ever. That's happened in the hobby. Tatis Jr., Buster Posey, Owen White, Bo Bichette. I would lose my mind. I would lose my mind if he had cards again. Brian Wu, Cal Ripken Jr., Yoshida, and Rizzo. Cards in a Bulls uniform. Oh, yeah. That's when I grew up. That's where I grew up. Like, WGN, yeah. I mean, think of it this way, and I know that a lot of it was because of quarantine and stimulus money and all of that, but look what The Last Dance did to the card community. A documentary. Longly. Well, I don't know a lot of Luke Longley collectors. Jazz Chisholm, congratulations. For the Marlins, 12th fan, man. Do you like jazz? I'm getting all hyped up. I'm going to go watch The Last Dance and look at all my Michael Jordan base cards. Like a Zoom call or like Zoom through it fast? That'd be a loud Zoom call. Ryan Nelson? That's what I was thinking. And then I started going another way with it. It's like, I wonder if that'd work. I wonder if anyone has ever tried that. Series 1 app that constantly had Series 1 being streamed. Logan Webb. Jonathan India. That's a nice looking card. Oh, maybe. Bobby Witt Jr., Francisco Lindor, Lawrence Butler, Tony Gwynn was a good baseball hitter. Mm-hmm. megastars. Henry Davis. I haven't seen one of these yet. Pittsburgh. D. Loescher. Sal Frelick foil. Oof, my eyeballs hurt. Hobby exclusive? That's cool. Give hobby a win. Michael Wacha. Carlos Correa. Twins. Tim, 10 years later, still hitting. What one was to 50? I missed one. Wrong stack. We good. Tim Anderson will be a Marlins legend. Yeah. Is that hard to do? Miguel Cabrera, Rafaela, Kerstad, Acuna. Emmett Sheehan, Green Ice. And Mike Yastrzemski for the Giants. D. Loescher with the Giants. All right, Grizz, good night. It's good to see you again. Happy to be back. Thank you. I'm back on tomorrow night doing some five star. Sort through this stuff tomorrow. Ready for shipping. List some more. This some stadium club maybe. Yup. My little boo thing. Boom, boom, boom. Back to normal. I like it. I love it. Lucan Baker. Yeah, a couple cool cards. Hit this thing, Mega Stars. That was cool. Had a Jazz, Gavin. Hit another home field advantage. Well, you saw that one, I think. A Kerstad, hit another one. Tatis, and a Witwood. Witwood. What would a Witwood do? A Witwood. Very nice hobby case. Very nice. These are weird carts. That insert. Evan Longoria. Anybody ever find his Super Fractor rookie? That's cool. Is Whit worth the 285? Not really like Kansas City to spend like that. I'd have to think that it's very glaringly obvious to them. Is that the most they've ever spent on a player? It's got to be, right? Sal Frelick gold back. That's a variation. All right, cool. I thought they just had a gold back. I didn't realize they were a variation. Brewers. Dustin of Racine. Sal. Davis Schneider. What'd you eat for breakfast? I had a Newt bar. Lars Newt bar for the Cardinals going to GC Hockey. I love Newt bars. Pujols, Henry Davis, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and Caminero. Yep. Yep. Manny Machado, Brian Woo, Cal Ripken Jr., and a blue Michael Jack. For the Phillies, D. Loescher. What's that? 150? to 150. Yep. You think so? Be cool if you could find a way to get like just a couple hundred packs of these. Francisco Lindor, Mets, Tom. It's a weird uniform. Yoshida. That's cool. Excuse me, for Boston. Tom. Team color card. I like those a lot. It's weird that they chose to use a yellow jersey of him on the team color card, but, you know. I'm sure the rest of the Red Sox team color cards actually match the team color. Trout. Kirilov. Justin Verlander. Justin Verlander. Patrick Corbin. Foil. Last box of the night. Weebo, did you do any Stadium Club? Tyler Wells. Yeah, the photography is always the best. That's the thing about it, is it's like, I don't think they're the most valuable cards, but they sure do look good. Atlanta Braves foil. Leaf metal draft from this year or just in total? I like metal draft. It's a good break. It's fair. All the way around, good price. Cards look good. Congratulations, Slade Ciccone to $199 for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Weibo. What do we got here? Clayton Kershaw to $299, a black border. And Suarez. All right. Last two packs, we'll do a recap. Bo Jackson, Jose Altuve, Ellie De La Cruz, Adley Rutschman. Lee. Vato Westberg, Mike Trout, and Jason Dominguez. All right. Your recap. Had Mike Yastrzemski, Carlos Correa, Juan Soto, Francisco Lindor, Lars Nootbaar, Mike Piazza, Christian Yelich, Max Muncy, De La Cruz, Slade Ciccone, black border auto to $199. Black border Clayton Kershaw to $299. Team logo border Yoshida. Mike Schmidt to $150. Sal Frelick goldback variation. Emmett Sheehan, green ice. Megastars, Henry Davis, Jonathan India, Jazz Chisholm, Corey Seager, Gavin Williams, Nick Gonzalez, Randy Arozarena, home field advantage, Heston Kjerstad. That one's to $299. Another home field advantage. Tatis Jr. And Heavy Lumber, Bobby Witt. That's it on this one. I'll be listing more tomorrow. And we'll be live again tomorrow night with Five Star Baseball. And I guess more Series 1 if it fills tomorrow. Thank you, everybody, very much. Appreciate it.